Hi, I'm Judd Wasserman, and I spent the week with the guitar, and I wrote a song called Last Goodbye. It is about the warehouse fire down in Oakland. The ghost ship fire was about a guy who I knew who died in that fire. He was a musician. I didn't know him too well, but I did know him, and so I wrote a song about him. I hope you enjoy it.